Follow us on Instagram. Follow us on Instagram.
Hit the subscribe button right now.
Brownstown.
Dre Brown's Versus Carpet, tuning to the vlog of the day. We're here on the job of the day, guys. Gotta do 3 area rugs, 2 bedrooms, and a flight of stairs. But our focus is the bedrooms carpet, guys, and this beautiful colored carpet rug that's in the living room. But the upstairs carpet is green. Holy moly, about to do a vacuum on that floor, then do some good carpet cleaning. And holy moly, guys, hope you guys are ready. Whew, it's a little hot one today, guys, and got my big gallon jug of water. Keep it cold for 3-4 days. Holy moly, it's hot. We're gonna go in, so you see what we gotta do, Brownstown. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the water outside. Holy moly, Brownstown. And I'm not warping. Follow us on Instagram.
Beautiful. Wear and tear, but overall, for over 20-year-old carpet, came out great. Holy moly. Holy moly.
Holy moly. Let's come to the end of today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed that green carpet and that beautiful, 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 shiny, rainbow-colored carpet area rug in the living room. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog of the day. Holy moly, Brownstown. Let's keep hitting the like button. Keep hitting the comment button, guys. Well, not the comment button. Keep writing comments. It really helps the channel. It really helps the algorithm for us, guys. Took a break, but we're back trying to post back-to-back vlogs. I appreciate each and every one of you guys. Enjoy your weekend. It's Leo season, guys. Holy moly. I'm just grateful, very, very, very thankful, very appreciative of what I do each and every day, my family. I appreciate each and every one of you guys. And I talk to a lot of subscribers behind the scenes, guys. A lot of people are going through so much stuff in life, guys. And they say my videos really help them through. So I appreciate you. I just hope and pray that everything you do is for the better, for you, for your families, to make you a better person than you were yesterday, to understand what you do each and every day, to become the best person that you can be.
That being said, Brownstone, I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate you. Stay positive, guys. Motivated. Stay humble. Keep praying. Whoever you pray to, guys, just pray. Have your faith. And just be the best that you can be.
and be better than you were the day before, the year before, the month before, the week before. Brownstown, I love you so much. I appreciate each and every one of you guys. Just stay positive in life, guys. Just keep on pushing forward in life. Don't quit. Don't ever quit. Don't ever give up. And always be what you want to be in life and go after what you want to go for in life. And find the positivity out of everything. And always, always, always be grateful. With that being said, Brownstown, I'll see you in the next vlog.
But wait, chocolate milk. Follow us on Instagram.
Uh-oh. Hooray! Holy moly. Ooh, got a little older. Oh, it'll be clean. Wow. See you next vlog.
Holy moly, I forgot to dump out the canister. What the? I forgot to dump out the canister, guys. How did I forget that? Now, that was a great vacuum. Holy moly. Come on out of it. Come on out of it.
Now I'll see you in the next video.